And we have seen the complete opposite of that. And your show has covered that every step of the way. But something else, you started off with the Women's March. And since the Women's March, almost every day, we have seen a rejection of this president. A rejection, not just of his policies and of abuse of power, but also we've seen the rejection at the ballot box. We saw it in 2017, we saw it in 2018.